So, and another thing that's gonna help you is cut with this part of your blade.
Okay.
Not the tip. You have much more control. The closer it is to your hand, you have more control you're gonna have.